what you get when high amount of wind combines with a shitty basketball hoop. Yeah, I won't be shooting no baskets for a while. Just thought I'd show that.